Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in today's video I recustomized this ATV. This is an Aqua ATV. Let me show you where you can buy it. This Blazer, I think it's called the Blazer Aqua. It's on sale for from 1.7 million to 1 million, so we have a huge sale. But let's see if it's worth the money or not. I already have a full review with this ATV, but I'll do another one. If you want to see the full review, I'll post a link in this video description. So this is the first car in this week that it's on sale, and I'll customize it. I'll do them all, everything that is on sale. Just be patient because I'll do them all. So now I'm in my vehicle warehouse. The only place where you can store this type of vehicles, the special vehicles. So here it is, the vehicle warehouse, and this week it's on sale. So if you want to store this Aqua Blazer Aqua, you have to buy a warehouse from office building. So office building again is on sale this week. And if you don't own one, I really recommend you to buy one, and from there you can register as a CEO and buy a vehicle warehouse where you can store your special vehicles. So that's the only place that you can store special vehicles, some of them at least. And if you don't know, maybe I'll do a video this week with everything that you have to know about offices, office garage, warehouses and everything. If you want me to do that, please tell me in the comments, because all of that are on sale. Renovation, it's on sale, everything. Okay, so if you want to oh my god, how expensive is to repair this thing. If you want to customize this vehicle, the Los Santos custom shops on the map are the only place you can do that, so also keep that in mind. This works perfectly with my suit. Let me show you, I have everything maxed out, but I can still put some things. I have the xenon headlights, my plate. I didn't have my plate because I did this long time ago, so now I have my plate. Now let's see what else I will change. I will change the paint. Let's see some metals. No. What kind of color should I make this ATV? Maybe a blue? Let's see, maybe the green. Not the green. Not black and white, maybe a full black. Let me watch every color. So I like this midnight blue for the second color, and I will put it. Let's put it really fast. So the midnight blue. Here it is, now the second color, maybe a regular blue or something like that, or even the midnight blue, all the ATV. I think it's looking pretty cool. Or I can keep some shades. Let's see the purple. Midnight purple. No. I can go with these two colors, with the dark blue. Yeah, it works nicely. Let's see some effect, because there are not many things that you can change about this Blazer Aqua. And why not? Let's change how much we can. Ooh, look at this shade of red. Yeah, I'll take this one. Perfect. So I have a, I think I have a nice color. Now let's see what else we can change. The transmission is the best. Turbo. Okay, let's do some wheels now. Let's see some of the new street wheels. I'll also change the color. And I think I won't make it an ATV with off-road wheels anymore. I just saw some wheels that I like. This one. Yeah, they look nice for this ATV. And now let's change the wheel color. Maybe the perfect midnight purple. It's, yeah, it's nice. Let's put this red tire design because I have some red things on it. And now we can go outside. Tell me if you like it or not in the comments. Which one do you prefer, the one with yellow or this one? This is a little bit simpler, I think, and cleaner. Let me show you if it worth to pay 1 million for this Aqua ATV. First of all, let me tell you something. This ATV have machine gun, so it's weaponized. Maybe a lot of you don't know, but it have machine guns, as you can see. What the what? Let's sorry for the crashes. Let's find some water now. I think. What the? There is water here or not? I'm not sure. But we can find it. But how do you transform it? Because, okay, so press H to transform it, and now it's transformed. Keep pressing H if you are on a PC, or the button there to turn on your headlights. So if you keep pressing, you will transform it into a boat. So this is the special thing that this ATV it has. It, you can transform it into a ski jet. But I think it's a little bit overpriced. Only for the gadget, let's call it that way. Because it's more like a gadget, this thing. But only for that. You can go in deep water with it. No problem, it floats. Perfect. Please tell me in the comments if you think it's worth the money or not. I am pretty excited to find out what do you think. If it worth 1 million or not. Because now that it's on sale, 2 million definitely doesn't worth it. Unless you are a millionaire, I don't know if you have a lot of money. But you know me, I always try to buy everything for you to review it. I know some things are just bad, some are nice. I buy the bad and the baddest thing and the nicest thing out there, so just for you to review it. Now I have wheels and let's see how fast it is. So I have 80 miles per hour, 90, let's see. Let's see. No, it cannot hit 90. And now let's go in the water. That sign, as you can see, nice. I didn't know about this sign. When you are in first person, you have a sign. So when you are on water, it only goes 60 miles an hour. So 80 on land and 60 on water. It's not that bad, but not the fastest thing around. Please tell me if you like it or not. But until then, don't forget to subscribe, like and share. And if you are subscribing to my channel, don't forget to press the notification bell so YouTube can notify you when I release a new video. So hit that bell right now. And you can also follow me on Instagram. I'll post my Instagram in this video description. Thank you very, very much for watching and see you really soon. Okay, so have these street wheels and it's really hard. Okay, I am done. Thank you. Bye.